You come forward. I have a little song to play for you. So thank you, Doug. Hi there. Come on. Have a seat right here. Have a seat. You sit down, don't I? Ben, how are you?
Ben, good stuff. There's more to be seen than can never be seen. More to do than can never be done.
So, you like this song? You like this song? Did you see The Lion King yet? Not yet. Thanks, Doug. Do you know what movie that's from? Lion King, right? Have you seen the new one yet? You did? How is it? Good. Good old people like me like it? Oh, thank you. Well, speaking of Lion King, now this lion is named Sean, and Sean was here at the early service, and Sean had a little brother who died a long time ago. He was just little. But anyway, Sean came out this morning and he was walking around like a lion, and it was funny, he was just walking around and he felt drops. And he kept walking and walking and walking, and he felt some more drops. He goes, wait a second, he was thinking, are these from heaven? Or where are those drops from? And he kept feeling these drops, and finally, he met this little unicorn over here. And he said, well, hello, what are you doing here? And the unicorn says, well, my name is Charlie. And Sean goes, wait a minute. I had a brother named Charlie, but he's in heaven now. And Charlie said, well, I'm kind of like your brother's spirit. And he said, by the way, Mr. Unicorn, Charlie, it's wet in here. Do you know what that's from? And he says, Sean, those are tears from heaven. He said, tears from heaven? He said, well, yeah, they're happy tears. You know, there's sad tears, and there's happy tears, and there's sad and happy tears mixed together. Well, Charlie said, those are happy tears because it's your brother's way in heaven of letting him know that he loves you and he misses you, but he will always watch over you. No. Will you please come here more often? This is nice, because my self-esteem has gone up. Right? So anyway, he said, so those are my brother's tears from heaven? And he said, well, yes, they are. And he said, well, that's that's exciting. And so anyway, there's all kinds of tears in life. But see, now Sean now knows that his little brother who died 7 or 8 years ago is up there watching over him. And that makes him happy. Does it make you happy? Uh-huh. I got something for you. Would you like a lion? Yeah. And this is not dollar store stuff, okay? Yeah. I had a big week, so here you are. Would you each take one of these? It's a reminder that God loves you, and that there's tears of happiness and tears of joy, and that there are people like Charlie that are watching over us every single day. All right? Mm-hmm. Thanks for being here. Thanks for stopping in. And our next song is number 805. Love you guys. Is Mia here today? Is Mia here? She has to have one.